I used to think that my life was a tragedy. But now I realize it's a fucking comedy.